I'm in a West Loop condo today with Nico Apostle, who is the agent selling this really big loft. Nico, this is quite large, and there's a reason for that.
Yes, it's absolutely massive. It's over 4,200 square feet because it was once two separate two-bedroom condos that were combined together into one huge, huge loft space.
Which gives us the luxury of a big living space like this that combines dining, the pool table room, and living.
Right. It lays out beautifully. The floor plan was just so smartly achieved by removing one of the bedrooms and creating this wonderful area that flows straight into the living room.
It's a nice living room. I like that space, and I love that woodwork. What? Tell me about that screen.
Well, they were really smart. They put this libraries-type setup built into the wall there, and that way they were able to add that fireplace. And then this screen right here slides over to reveal the big screen television.
Not bad, mm-hmm. Not bad. And then we've got the library ladder, metal, mm-hmm. So it goes with sort of the industrial feel of the building.
Right.
But what really brings up the industrial feeling to match the ceilings and the pillars made of concrete is that concrete kitchen island, concrete.
When the developer originally built the building, he added, that was one of the features, the design features he included in the property, was these huge kitchen islands that are large slabs of poured concrete. And it picks up on the concrete and the columns, like you said, and also it allows for seating around the space.
Yeah, it's nice. And then we've got the stainless steel backsplash, the maple cabinets. It's not entirely industrial, it's more contemporary.
Sure.
And the cabinets match the maple floors. It's nice to have this nice brightness in a space like this.
It's true.
So then tell me about the bedrooms. One is over here behind the dining room, and another is behind the living room.
Yeah, it's the one behind the living room. The second bedroom is a very large space, but it also has an attached ensuite bath.
From that bedroom, we go, it's kind of a distance to the master, but on the way, we pass wine storage, we pass an office, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we get to what amounts to a pretty secluded master bedroom.
Sure, the master suite is all the way on the far end of the apartment, and so it really is separated from the rest of the space, and it's very, very private. It's very, very large, and has a huge dressing room as well as closet, and that leads straight into this massive spa-like bathroom.
With a shower that is the size of some people's dressing room. That's a nice, big, multi-person shower.
It's true, and it's just well-lit and very warm. It just has a nice feel to it.
We came out onto the balconies to see the view.
The bulk of the windows of the unit face south, and they have a view of the original character of the neighborhood.
And then on this one, off the dining room, we're facing east to everything in the city. We've got Old St. Pat's, Sears, and everything else that's around it. This is quite a view.
Yeah, and I wish you could smell what we're smelling here. All the wonderful restaurants in Greektown are just down the road, and it smells fantastic.